For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. No one dares to mess with the Tiger, and even big banners avoid clashing with Salman Khan's film. But it seems his former flame Aishwarya Rai has dared to do so, and that too on Eid. What? Well, we all know that Salman Khan has already begun shooting for Race 3, which will be releasing on Eid next year. But it seems that the same date, 15 June 2018, has been chosen by the makers of Aishwarya Rai's film Funny Khan. She will be seen working with her Dal co-star Anil Kapoor in the film. Wow! Earlier there were rumors that Aishwarya would back out, but Ash has made it aptly clear that she is not afraid of clashing with Salman Khan at the box office. Salman, on the other hand, wishes to avoid a clash, as he feels that if their films clash, then stories of their past love history will once more surface, and this will have a negative impact on both their films. While Salman does seem to be justified, the makers of Funny Khan are thriving on the notion that by clashing with a Salman Khan film, their film will definitely enjoy additional publicity. Still, Salman Khan is trying his best to avoid the clash, making us wonder if he is actually afraid to clash with that film, or is there a flame of love hidden somewhere which is making him avoid all this? What do you think? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.